welcome to today's video. Today I just want to share a quick life update with you because I haven't posted in about a month. The last time I posted was after my birthday for my birthday vlog, and that was just under a month ago. And I wanted to explain where I've been, what I've been up to, how things are going for Nathaniel and I. It's been a really rough month. Right before my birthday, a few days before, Nathaniel got fired from his job. He was in a car accident. It was the second one in the last like year and a half. And he was at fault for the accident. No one got hurt. It was just like he rear-ended someone, and yeah, no one got hurt. Everyone was totally fine, but because it was a second accident like that, they had to let him go, which is totally understandable. You know, we totally understood that, as much as it really sucks. You know, I don't know. It's okay, because he wasn't really happy at that job anyway. So now he gets to find something else to do, which, I mean, right now he's kind of looking for whatever, because it's been about a month. We don't get unemployment because it was his fault he got fired. His actions led to him getting fired. So that means we don't qualify for unemployment, which really sucks, because that would have been really helpful to help supplement his income. But he's kind of just looking for whatever right now, because we need something like quickly so we can pay our bills and all that. We've been okay so far. This last month has been fine. We had enough in savings. His last paycheck covered us. Basically, we've been able to pay our bills, but now it's kind of at the point where we're out of that savings and we are basically out of money. But he's door dashing to make some extra money, so that's been actually pretty good. He's, you know, made a little bit this week. He's kind of gotten really serious about it this week after we found out that we didn't get unemployment. And so he's been doing that, and it should be enough to cover like our rent while my paycheck covers the rest of our expenses, so we should be okay. I'm trying not to stress about it because I know we'll be provided for and everything's gonna be fine, but obviously this last month has been really stressful, and so part of me just hasn't been motivated to post or do anything, just because I've just been stressed. I had a week off for spring break and I didn't film anything. I didn't really do anything because I just wanted to relax, and Nathaniel was actually home because he's not working, so that was really nice. We could kind of just like do stuff together and spend time together, and that was like just a good week off. Trying to think what else happened. My laptop broke. That's another good reason why I was not posting, because I couldn't edit videos, but I've gotten that figured out. I wish I could have bought a new laptop, but we can't right now. Hopefully soon. But for now, I'm just using an old computer we had. It's actually running pretty well, so I'm honestly probably am going to put off getting a laptop till I really need to. I got everything I needed to off my laptop, so I have all my important documents, like saved all my work stuff. So yeah, I now can edit videos so I can post stuff. But is that it? That might actually just be it. I was really sick 1 week and my voice was gone. So that's kind of what started this whole thing, is my voice was gone and then I was just stressed. So I didn't vlog for like a week, and I just felt like I wanted to take a break and just, I don't know. I've just been tired. I've just been like burnt out a little bit on everything. But we have 5 weeks left of school. I had a little break for spring break. I'm excited about the last 5 weeks of school. I think it should be fun. I'm trying to think. What else was I going to say? I am changing my posting schedule because I've been like so burnt out. I'm going to post 2 days a week on Mondays and Thursdays for the foreseeable future. If my schedule does change to part-time for the summer and for next school year, I might go back to Monday, Wednesday, Friday. But for now, I think Mondays and Thursdays are good. So I don't know if I'm always going to post a vlog on Mondays. It kind of depends on what our week looks like. I'll probably vlog every week and just see if it's going to be interesting or not, and then film something else if it's not. But you can definitely expect 2 videos. And I will be posting 3 videos in a row this week just to kind of catch up. I have an After Dark Clean with Me to post tomorrow. And then I'm posting this today. An After Dark Clean with Me tomorrow, and then on Friday or Saturday. I'm filming this on Wednesday. I'm probably posting it on Thursday. So Saturday, I will be posting a catch-up vlog just of a trip, weekend trip or overnight trip my mom and I took to San Francisco. And then also like a clip of something else that happened, I think over spring break. So that will be like a 10-minute vlog, just because it's some stuff that I want to save for myself and have up on my channel. So yeah, that's kind of it. Things have been really stressful, but it's gonna be fine. You know, Nathaniel's working really hard at this DoorDash stuff to make sure we can pay our rent and stay in our house, because I do love this house, even though it's 90 degrees right now, or not anymore. I'm sure it's cooled off. But it's so hot in our house, I probably look really sweaty. But I really don't like this house in the summer, but I also love this house, so we want to stay here. So Nathaniel's working hard to make sure that happens, which I'm really grateful for. But it's just, the last couple months have been really, really just challenging us. But we're doing okay. But yeah, I would like to get back to like a consistent posting schedule, because I do enjoy doing YouTube. So yeah, I think that's it. Yeah, so I will see you tomorrow. Bye.